Easter candy takes test. Wow.
As you can tell, we've been through a few of these already.
Yeah, just a few. This is probably going to be the final one for today.
Yeah. But,
I'm Matt.
And I'm Jack.
And this is us trying Easter candy.
Do you want to start with the peeps?
Yeah, let's start with the peeps. Get the most sugar out of it.
Yeah, these things are just like pure sugar, aren't they?
Sugar dunked in sugar. I mean,
it's vanilla caramel brownie. Oh, Lord.
These are worse because not only are they pure sugar to begin with, they're flavored and they're dipped in chocolate and they're filled with caramel.
You need help with that, Jack?
I think my body's shutting down.
Sugar overload!
Alright, let's just...
Sugar overload.
Why, why do you make this?
And they're little chickens.
I don't think I have a single friend who likes peeps.
Well, be prepared. You'll probably like this.
Be prepared. It's good.
Mm. It is.
If it wasn't pure sugar, I'd probably eat all of it. I've had enough today.
I think I'm in the same boat as you. It's really good.
Give it a... For taste, it's a 4.5.
4.5, too. Solid 4.5.
What do you want to do?
Let's try the Cadbury egg cookies.
Okay.
Low on
sugar. What does it say? Does it say low on sugar?
No!
Okay. What were you saying then?
I was going to say, we're really low on sugar, right?
Oh, no.
I don't want that one. That one looks very... Hey! There's actually 8 of them in here.
Hmm. Don't worry.
Uh, 2.5 for me. They weren't very good.
Even like a little egg pattern in there, the filling. That's neat.
It is neat, but they're just not very good.
Novelty does not equal taste.
Yeah, exactly. You want to try the Kisses carrot?
I want to save these for the end. I know those are amazing.
Let's try Kisses carrots. This is Kisses carrot cake. What are we doing?
Why couldn't you get like the Starburst jelly beans? Those are really good beans.
Because he wants us to taste odd flavors. Why are we doing this again? Well, carrot cake. That's the worst thing I've ever had.
Candy flavoring, it's just not good.
I'm gonna have to give it a 2.
1.5. It starts out good, then it's just like
carrot
flavored frosting.
Yeah. The aftertaste is not very good.
Do you want this one or that one?
There's chocolate cream eggs or?
Turtle eggs.
Let's try the turtle eggs.
They have a turtle on it? Tell me. They do have a turtle on it.
They do?
They have a little turtle on it.
They do! It's a turtle in a tux and a top hat with a cane!
Can the camera see that?
I don't know. No. Bit my turtle's head off.
I only got halfway through his board. That's a lot of chocolate.
That is a lot of chocolate.
It's good, but I only want that bite. I'm good for a while.
I'm good for a while too. Rating? 3?
For taste, I'll give it a
4. I have to give it a 3. A lot of chocolate. How about the chocolate, Cadbury chocolate creamy?
Woo! Man, that one was a lot of chocolate, huh?
Yeah!
Let's try the chocolate and chocolate egg.
Can you get more chocolate?
There's a third one.
Oh, wow. I think I can tear mine apart.
Oh.
Which I can. Mine came apart.
Oh, that's not my thing. It's not my thing at all.
Oh. No, no, no.
That's a 1.5.
1. Oh.
Alright, Rakeem.
Now the Lindor is linked.
Oh, I love this chocolate, dude.
Yes, but after all the chocolate that we've gone through today.
Don't remind me.
And some of it.
You're not gonna have chocolate for a week after this, I hope you know that. Go to the store, doesn't buy queso chips. Nah, that's a chocolate. That's a 5. I love it. I love Lindor. There's a lot of chocolate, yeah. But don't let your past chocolate dilute what you know. Mm. That's good chocolate.
That is really good chocolate. I have to give it a 5 too. Mm-hmm. Best thing on the table.
Oh yeah.
Them and the Peeps.
Yeah, yeah.
Overall, pretty decent challenge.
Yeah.
Actually, taste test, but
yeah,
I might continue saying challenge for God knows why.
After all the sugar and chocolate I've eaten already, it certainly was a challenge.
There you go, people. It's a challenge. Remember, share, like, subscribe, and comment down in the bottom. And we'll see you later.
Bye-bye.